Okay, so next learning outcome is 1.3e. Deduce the change in potential energy delta U between two points in the electric field. So this formula is delta U is equal to Q naught delta V. So now in this diagram, okay, we consider we have positive point charge and then the positive test charge at point P. And then they help to point charge in the stationary. What the relationship between this point charge and test charge at point P? They will experience a repulsive force. Okay, so repulsive force akan ke sini. Yang sini pun akan ke sini. Tapi kita consider at point O. Kita nak tengok dekat point P saja. And then AB are two point on the line that passes through O and P. This is a point yang diletakkan di situlah. Okay, so the test charge P is moved by the external force through a small distance dr towards A. Contoh dia kata dia nak gerakkan point P ni, test charge dekat point P ni nak gerak sikit pergi dekat satu position iaitu ke arah A. So kita akan ada satu distance lah, iaitu small distance. Small distance here. So dr is so small, so terlalu kecil, so that force F can be considered to be constant. Jadi nilai F dia ni, external force tadi tu akan lebih kurang nilainya sama dengan Fe. So thus the work done by the external force, okay, by external force kita boleh consider as, okay, dw is equal to fdr cos theta. Ini formula daripada formula work done. Work is equal to F dot S. Okay, so next dw, so as we know that the external force can be considered as constant, so dia adalah lebih kurang macam nilai Fe. Jadi kat sini kita gantikan dengan Fe lah. Tapi kenapa negative? Because we consider that dia adalah external force. Okay, so negative Fe dr. Okay, substitute formula of electrostatic force, Fe is equal to kqq over r square in this formula. So we get dw is equal to negative kq q naught over r square dr. Okay, next, the total work done in bringing the test charge q naught from point B to A. As we can see here, we want to bring this point charge from B, means that the point charge is here, to point A. So what you have to do is integrate the equation above. Okay, so integrate dw is equal to negative kqq over, integrate towards r because dr. Okay, next, after we integrate 1 over r square, we get 1, negative 1 over r. Okay, then substitute ra and rb, so we get this one. Okay, so as you know that formula U means electric potential energy. So let's say UA, it will be KQQ over R. Okay, RA lah. Okay, this is UA. Kalau UB, dia akan jadi like this. Oh, ni dah ada kat sini. Okay, so work here will be work BA because it's come from B to A. The work done from point B, test charge bring from point B to A is WBA equal to KQQ times 1 over RA minus 1 over RB. So this one is UA and the other side is UB. So finally dapat change of UAB. So WBA is equal to change of UAB. So next, if RB is infinity and RA is R, then the work done in bringing test charge from infinity to a point A is W infinity is equal to UA only because UB will be zero. Any numbers divided by is come from infinity R will be zero. So only have UA equal to KQQ over R. Okay, since VBA is equal to WAB over Q naught, or delta V is equal to W over Q naught, you can write in this box is delta U is equal to work also equal to Q naught delta V. This we call is unspecific formula for delta U. If let's say you nak specific formula, you boleh tulis yang ada ABAB tu lah. WAB is equal to Q naught VBA. This we call it as specific motion of charge. Means that work done daripada mana ke mana. So you kena tahu potential you nak gerak daripada mana ke mana. Just like that. Okay, next notes here is the value of work done is negative. So work done is by the system. Okay, if the value of work done is positive, so work done is by external force on the system. Okay, so here, this is just an example to show how works is negative, or how the value of works is positive. So let's say I have the potential A is 2000 volt and potential B is 3000 volt. Okay, let's say I want to calculate work done from A to B. Okay, so as you can see, work done A to B is Q naught V BA. So now I want to move the test charge from A to B. From the lower potential, I want to move to higher potential. So kalau kita ikut daripada lower potential nak pergi higher potential, senang tak? Contoh kalau you panaskan air daripada suhu kosong kepada suhu 100. Boleh ke kosong ke 100 dia buat sendiri untuk dia naikkan suhu? So tak boleh. Dia mesti ada heat yang tolong panaskan air supaya air tu naik pada suhu yang tinggi. Same goes with this one. So let's say kalau kita kira WAB is equal to Q naught VBA. VB minus A. B kita 3000. You minus with A 2000. So you will get positive Q naught 1000. Is it? Joule. Okay, positive here means that work done positive. So means work done by external force on the system. So terbuktilah kalau you nak gerakkan daripada lower to higher potential, you need extra work by external force untuk dapatkan, untuk naikkan test charge daripada 2000 kepada 3000. Dia tak boleh pergi sendiri. Okay, so let's say kalau you kata nak gerak work from B to A. Work B to A means that Q naught V AB. Okay, so Q naught V AB means that VA minus VB. 2000, you minus with 3000. So you get negative Q naught 1000 joule. So negative means that the work done negative is work done by the electric force. As you can see here, you nak bergerak daripada test charge dia from 3000 to 2000. Senang tak? Daripada higher potential nak gerak kepada lower potential, yes, mudah. Sebab dia boleh turun macam tu sahaja tanpa perlukan external force. Macam tadilah, kalau kita dah suhu 100, awak nak sejukkan kepada 10, dia boleh sejuk sendiri dengan awak letakkan di atas meja macam tu sahaja. So sistem dia akan turunkan suhu sendiri. So macam itulah. Okay, thank you.